outside of Chicago. There's no better part of town. And if you go down there, you just better beware of a man named Leroy Brown. Now Leroy was trouble. He seems dead about 6'4". All the downtown ladies call him treat that lover. All the men just call him sir. And he's fat, fat Leroy Brown. Fattest man in the whole damn town. Better than the OK car. Meaner than the junkyard dog. Now Leroy was a gambler. He liked his fancy clothes. And he liked to wear his diamond ring. Everybody knows he got a custom Continental. He got an Eldorado too. He got a 32 gun in his pocket for a fun. He got a razor in his shoe. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than an opium pound. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, Friday by the week April, Leroy shooting dice at the end of a bar. Sat a girl named Dorothy, and who that girl would price. Well, he cast his eyes upon her, and trouble soon began. Leroy Brown learned the lesson about messing with a wife of a jealous man. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than an opium pound. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, two men took to fighting. And when they pulled up off the floor, Leroy looked like a jigsaw puzzle with a couple of pieces gone. He's fat, fat Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than an opium pound. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Fat, fat Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than an opium pound. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Yeah, he was better than an opium pound. Meaner than a junkyard dog.